65,000 tulip bulbs were planted at Airlie Gardens this year during the early winter season, and recent warm weather has helped them and other flowers bloom throughout the gardens. The tulips will only be blooming for a short period of time, so if you want to see them, you better head out to Airlie Gardens. The gardens open at 9 a.m., and this weekend would be a great chance to see the tulips. The last admission is at 4:30, and all guests are asked to exit by 5.